What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking to Kyrie 7 Ray Guns. So stay tuned.
Got a lot of things changing in my life. Hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day. Really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
Alright, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go ahead and hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Alright, so let's dive in today's video, right? We're talking to Kyrie 7. Ray Guns. All right, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? All right, man, so let's go ahead and state some obvious, right? These are set to release January 29th, to the best of my knowledge, right? Coming in at a retail price of $130, right? Now, I glanced at that resale price. It looked like they're going below retail, right? To the best of my knowledge, I think $122 to be exact, depending on the size. But y'all know the kid don't really be doing too much in that, but I do glance at it from time to time. Y'all know how I do, right? Because I like to give y'all as much information as I can find. Another thing, right? I don't know if y'all remember, but last week I dropped the Ray Gun collection video, you know, where they did the Air Forces, they did the Air Reed or Air Raid, I believe. Yeah, Air Raid. And then they did the Blazers, right? Okay, y'all remember that video. So I think this is just like that follow-up. So remember also that this is also inspired from the Ray Gun Dunks, right? That everybody likes to remember. You know, I put up an image on the screen here. So it was only right that they, obviously, I feel like they do like a Kyrie version. I don't know. I feel like they choose like a few select players that are like sponsored by Nike, of course. So like I told you guys before, it's been like Vince Carter, Dirk Nowitzki, Paul Pierce, Steve Nash, yeah, to the best of my knowledge. And if there's more, let me know down in the comment section for it. But those are the ones that I know right off the top of the dome, right? And apparently now Kyrie, right? Okay, so I know Kyrie, you know, on the court, you know, with him, he hasn't been, you know, he hasn't had like the best like reputation right now. But don't get it twisted, homie definitely can ball and he's definitely a great basketball player. But you know, his headlines haven't been too good lately. But anyway, we're not focused on that, right? And that's all opinionated at the end of the day, right? Okay, who am I? We here to focus on the sneaker, right? Now I can keep it 100, I don't own a pair of Kyrie's, right? Now I've been looking into other sneakers, as y'all can tell, man, because Jordans and Yeezys, man, it's just become a little bit too much trouble than what it's worth, right? I mean, I may put that work in on the back end, but if that's if I feel like it, right? Okay, but right now for these Kyrie 7s, man, I gotta be honest, man, I'm gonna keep the same energy. I'm gonna go ahead and say skip for these guys as well. Not that I don't think the Kyrie 7s are drip, I just think like this particular colorway for me, the whole Ray Gun thing, I just won't be able to drip them personally. Now, this is not to take shots at people that do like this sneaker, that do go after this sneaker. Go after what you like, and I'm gonna go after what I like. But I'm just telling you what I think of them, right? Overall, I think it's a good shoe, but just for me personally, I can't see myself rocking them, right? Okay, but you know me, there's always that person, or you may know that person, or you may be that person that can drip any sneaker. I'm just not that guy, right? Okay, but I wanna know what you guys think down in the comment section. Do you think they're drip? Are you gonna skip? I don't think there's no retail value, so we can't put the flip in this right now. Anyway, let me know down in the comment section what you think of these guys, and if you even own a pair of Kyrie's, right? Let me know down in the comment section. Let me know how they feel. You know, the kid over here, I'm trying to expand my horizons deeper than in other sneakers, right? Okay, so work with the kid. You know, let's help each other out. Anyway, man, I'm gonna go on, get about this thing and stop rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Whoa, man, I just woke up from a fat nap, so I'ma make raps in my room.